Hello friends, welcome to Club Craft Area. If you are new to this channel, subscribe my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos. In this video, we are going to see how to make a lining for this bag. For this, we need two zipper, one big zipper for the top part and one small zip for the side zip, scissors, measuring tape and lining cloth. We'll take the lining material, fold in two pieces, so that one edge of this closed piece is at the bottom, which acts as the base for the bag. So after placing the lining material, we will place the bag on the lining material. We will place in such a way this closed edge is as base of the bag. So it's like this. We will use a marker to mark the side of the bags. So we will leave little bit space for weaving and we will mark. So now we have made the marking and we will cut the piece. Now we are ready with this inner lining. So next we want to make the inner pocket for the bag. So we will take one piece like this. To make the inner pocket, first we have to measure the length of this inner zip. It comes around 6.5 inches. So we will weave here. So till 6 inches. So the length of the pocket we will take like till 8 inches. We'll see for how much width we want the pocket. If we want it for 6 inches, we need to cut the cloth for 12 inches. Same way, if you want it for 5 inches, we will cut the cloth for 10 inches. We will take like till 8 inches. We will leave little bit for weaving and the width will take 6 inches, that is 12 inches. And take the lining cloth. So measure it till it is for 8 inches and then take this for 12 inches and you can make a marking. From here we'll measure it for 8 inches. So now we will cut this rectangle piece. To make it easy for cutting, we can extend this marking. This piece is for the bag and this for the inner pocket. Next, we'll place the right face of both the pieces facing together. This is the distance from the back top part. Now we are going to draw the opening for the zip for the inner bag. We will leave 1 centimeter. We will draw a marking till the length of the zipper. Next, we'll mark a triangle like this. So next, we are going to weave both the pieces joining together and we'll be weaving along these borders, starting from the bottom end to this end, then till the top, then from this end to this end and then from bottom. So after weaving the borders, it looks like this. So if you see at the back, it looks like this. So now you can join this triangle joint from till this joint. So now we are going to make a hole here. We need to be careful that we are not folding the lining and doing, we are doing in a single piece. We will fold it like this and make a small cut in this line so that we will get a hole and you can next we will cut this triangle. Same way we have to do this side also. So now we have made a hole. Next we will take this inner zip, insert it in this hole. We will take them back. We will insert this also to the back side. So it looks like this. If you see at the back side, it will be like this. Next we'll take the zipper. We will weave these two ends so that the zip doesn't come outside. We'll place it just bottom of them like this. And we'll start weaving them. So first, as we done before, we will start from here and weave it till this end. And now we have weaved this border along with the zip. So if you see at the back, we have weaved them. So next, before we are weaving at the top side, we will turn it back. We will fold this inner pocket. You can bring it till here, otherwise till this zipper, and we will weave along with it at the top part so that you will get a pocket like thing. It looks like this. You can pin them so that it will be easy for you to weave. So it looks like this. So I'll be seeing you after weaving the borders like this till I reach this end. So after weaving them, it looks like this. So if you see, now your pocket looks like this. And if you see the back side, it looks like this. Next, we will join the sides to form it like the closed pocket. So now we have completed the inner pocket. We have joined them. So if you see, the pocket looks like this. So next, we will do this outer zip. So to make the upper zip, we will place the zipper like this. Take the side where we have done this inner zip. Fold the cloth little bit and place it on the zip like this. And start weaving till you reach this end. So after weaving one side of the zip, it looks like this. Next, we'll take the other side of the lining cloth. Fold it little bit and place it on the top of the other side of the zip, and we have to weave them till we reach this end. You can pin them like this and start weaving from this end till you reach this end. After weaving them, next you can weave the sides from this end to this end, same way from this end to this end. So after weaving the other side, it looks like this, as well as we have weaved the both the sides. So if you see, now it looks big pocket. Next we can place this inside the bag. After placing inside the bag, it looks like this. Next we have to weave this zipper and the lining along with this crochet bag. So now if you see, I have pinned this lining along with this bag. Let's see how to weave them along with the bag. Take a needle and thread. Remove this pin. make a knot. Same way, we will insert it from inside to outside, then from outside to inside. Inside to outside, and from outside to inside. Inside to outside, outside to inside. So like this way we have to join them with the crochet bag all over the sides till you reach this end. After weaving the lining with the crochet bag, it looks like this. Now we have done the inner zip lining and the outer zip. It looks like this. If you like this video, like, share, comment this video and also subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe and bell button to get more videos.